for delegates. The next step is we wish that all of the Hillary alternates to go up there in section 36.
No?
No?
No.
You changed it since last time you talked to me?
And there is some caucus or convention math to determine how many delegates each group can, how many alternates each group can make delegates. They're doing that now. And then our floor leaders are going to talk about where the alternates need to go so they can be seated. But the count is done.
Okay, I'm the numbers guy. We have a total of 1,362 delegates in seats right now. We have 618 representing Hillary, and we have 745. So thank you for your